In this video, we're going to show you how to scrape images from house.co.uk using WebGrinder Scraper. Open the house.co.uk website, click on the WebGrinder extension in the top right corner of the browser. Click the Auto Extraction button, a pop-up will appear. Click the Highlight button. A border will appear around all the selected recurring elements. Tick the checkbox if you're happy with the selection. Click on the Confirm button if Next Page Navigation is selected correctly. Click Start and let WebGrinder work its magic. Click Stop when you have sufficient or all the required data. We do not recommend in-browser data extraction for massive amounts of data scraping. Use WebGrinder server-side extraction instead. For more updates, follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and LinkedIn. Link is given in description below. If you like our video, like it, share it, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.